Well, he died mysteriously almost 3 years ago, but few in Kolkata have forgotten Rizwanur Rehman, who'd married a Hindu girl and paid for it with his life.
Well, now his brother Rukmanur is riding the sympathy wave. He'll be contesting the Kolkata civic polls on Sunday on a Trinamool ticket. But he has competition at home.
Rizwan died 3 years ago, a tragedy Kolkata has not forgotten. Now his older brother Rukmanur is fighting the civic polls on a Trinamool ticket because the party, he says, backed him all the way in his fight for justice for Rizwan.
When Rizwan was there, you know, I was never into politics. I was never into any political rally. But things have changed, circumstances have changed, and there is a compulsion for me also to give back something to the public, the common man who has supported the Rizwan cause. It's time to give him something back from myself.
But raining on Rukmanur's parade is one of his own uncles, Akhilur Rehman, who was very much part of the battle for justice for Rizwan, but is now upset that Rukmanur is giving that battle a political colour. Akhilur is fighting as an independent.
चूंकि इसको मुद्दा बनाया गया रिजवानुर रहमान को, तो इसलिए हम एहतजाज उठे हैं कि ये जो है मुद्दा जो है इलेक्शन में ममता बनर्जी की पार्टी क्यों इस्तेमाल कर रही है। रुकमानुर रहमान को जिस तरह से इस्तेमाल किया जा रहा है ये गलत है। रुकमानुर रहमान को सियासत से अलग होकर काम करना चाहिए तो उसका इज्जत और भी इजाफा होता और जितनी पार्टी है सब उसको सपोर्ट मिलती। अब जो है रुकमानुर रहमान को एक ही पार्टी का सपोर्ट है, वह तृणमूल कांग्रेस।
Besides his uncle, Rukmanur also has to contend with the sitting RSP councillor and a Congress rival. He knows there is a sympathy wave for Rizwan, but Rukmanur is not willing to rest on such a tragic laurel. In Kolkata, with GD Shankar, Monideepa Banerjee, NDTV. Tubar.com.